summer thought. Miracle on the 4th day of July.